Friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, let's see the complete details about UPTET 2019 exam, and let's see when the application starts, what is the fees, and when will the admit card release, and when is the date of exam of UPTET 2019. In this video, let's discuss all these details, so watch this video till the end. So coming to UPTET exam, the application process, that is the application of UPTET 2019 exam, is going to start from November 1st, 2019, okay? November 1st by morning 11 or 11:30, the official application of the UPTET 2019 exam will be released in the official website, okay? And coming to the closing date of application, that is the last date of application is November 20, okay? By November 20, the application will be closed, and the fee payment, like you have to pay the fee on or before November 21st, okay? After November 21st, they are not going to accept any applications and any fee payments, okay? So coming to the admit card, in December second week, admit card will be released. That is, admit card will be out in December second week, okay, of 2019. And exam, that is UPTET 2019 exam, is going to be conducted on 22nd of December 2019, okay. So now let's see what are the other details and what are the eligibility criteria for applying for this post and all. So coming to the UPTET exam, eligibility criteria is, there are two different levels, okay? One is the primary level and second one is the junior level. Coming to the primary level, you should have intermediate certification and you should have minimum 50% of pass marks in your intermediate, as well as you should also have your BLED degree or diploma, okay? And BLED should be at least of 4 years certification. Like, you should have the certificate of BLED degree, which is of 4 years, okay? Or you can also be a diploma holder, okay? This is for primary level. Coming to the secondary, that is the junior level, candidates must have bachelor degree or master degree. Like, you should have bachelor's or master's with at least 50% of marks, and you should also have BED pass. Like, you should have passed your BED exam. You should also have your master's or bachelor's. Along with that, you should also have your BED certificate, BED exam certificate, and you should at least get 50% in your degree. Okay, so this is the eligibility criteria. Now let's see what are the few more details. Coming to the application fee details for UPTET 2019 exam, for unreserved candidates, you should pay 500 rupees, okay? For other caste, that is SC, ST, you should pay 300 rupees, got it? Like, for OBC, it is 500 rupees, and for general, it is 500 rupees. For SC and ST, it is 300 rupees, okay? So you can also pay the amount using cash or credit card, debit card, whatever it might be. And like, instead of the cash, you should pay by net banking. Like, you can pay the cash in the form of net banking, credit card or debit card. So from November 1st, 2019, this application process is going to begin. So keep watching the official website of UPTET, and thanks for watching this video. For more updates, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and also don't forget to hit the bell icon. Like and share this video with all your friends, and thanks for watching.